Yesterday, we saw a fresh decline in Bitcoin price below the US and US support levels. BX/US even traded below the US level and it is currently 9 o'clock UTC, consolidating losses above us. To start a fresh increase, the price must climb above us and US in the near term. Similarly, most major altcoins are trading above key supports, including Ethereum, ARAP, Bitcoin Cash, Litecoin, ES, Bind, ADA, TAX and Calm. ETH/US is trading above the US125 support and it could revisit the US130 resistance. ARAP/US is consolidating near the US0.190 level and it is facing hurdles near US0.195. Total market capitalization source, DAOUWU. Trading view. Calm Bitcoin price recently trimmed most of its gains and declined below the US support levels. BX/US even traded close to the US and US support levels. It is currently consolidating losses above US and it could correct higher. An initial resistance is near US, above which it could continue to rise towards the US resistance area. On the flip side, the price could break the US and US support levels. In this case, Bitcoin could accelerate its decline below US. Ethereum price is showing a few bearish signs below the US130 and US132 resistance levels. However, ETH/US is holding the US125 support level and it could correct higher. The next key support is near the US120 level. On the upside, the US130 and US132 levels are likely to prevent gains. To move into a positive zone, the price has to climb above the US135 RSI. You can read full post on CryptoFans. News, link available in text below.